It is sad to note that somebody would actually reside in a place like this. It is actually written danger, which means one is not expected to live in a place like this. But however, due to poverty, people are seen to be residing in places like this. What exactly is our world turning to?